did, Sergeant. Irish, the worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic.
Talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me.
Hey, Pack, help me move this seat, man. We're still sinking.
Shit. I'll get you out of here, Dunn. You hear me?
How, man? The doors are stuck shut.
Shit! This wasn't how it's supposed to happen, Irish.
Recker, take my gun.
The fuck are you thinking, Dunn? The fuck are you thinking?
For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg.
Fire! Negative, don't do it!
Now, Recker, shoot out the window.
It's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Recker!
Save yourselves. Get out of here. Get out of here!
Fucking bullshit, man, you hear me?
Drop! Damn it, Recker. I almost shot you in the face. You lost your tail.
Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual, what's your 20?
Tombstone Actual, inbound from the north, coming in hot. Crush the cover fire on my retreat.
Clean copy, Irish, we got you. Rocket, gear up and get ready.
You got my ass?
Take position by the window, we gotta cover Irish.
There's ammo in that crate.
Grab what you can and cover off on the window. Stock up and get over here. In the windows across.
They got me pinned.
More incoming. See him?
Watch out. I'm firing. Two more on the left. Drop him! Irish! Get up here!
Anything still moving?
Got them all! Clear!
Give me a hand.
You okay, Irish?
Fuck, man. I guess it's safe. I'm staying so safe.
Tombstone, on the move. Fortress, this is Tombstone Actual. We got the package, but stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position.
In the atrium.
Out. Side rooms. All right,
Recker! Will do!
clutched up, but I'm up.
Everyone okay? This is our way out. Recker, check that crate for explosives. The crate! Get some explosives! Make us an exit.
All right, make it sing.
Fire in the hole, everybody! Scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Come on, Rec. The binos are very helpful. Yeah, the two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Recker? You should see the extraction point to the southwest.
Six, take him out.
I'm reading multiple heat signatures ahead.
Any chance of assistance?
I'll cover your advance. Just send me targets. Give me a target.
Get it!
This shit is the best way up.
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
No, I expect to be blown away.
Shut up. Eyes peeled.
Recker, we found an elevator. Get here now!
Fucking worth it! Move it!
Get in here now. The building's unstable.
Okay, man? Pack, any sign of Hawkins and the rest of the crew?
No one survived that.
Get Dunn away from the wreckage!
I can't. He's buried.
Try! I'm over here digging up Recker.
My leg! Oh, man. Oh, man.
This crazy's leg looks like pop sausage.
You're gonna be fine, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get you out.
Pack, the fuel!
Yeah, I know, I know.
Stop! Recker, cover me! Get out now! Get out!
Please, please, I'll help you.
No, no, no.
Please.
No, you have to get out of here. It's not safe.
Fuck, it's brilliant. Recker, I need your knife! Well, four staff, Sergeant. You gotta cut the leg. You gotta do what?
Recker, come here! A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive. Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here. Do it! Cut it now!
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course. Incoming! Down! Down!
Let's go, let's go! Chopper's coming back around, let's go!
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are all right, huh? Come on, in! You're gonna be okay, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, we're gonna get you out. You're gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, right?
The boss, man, you're damn right it's gonna be okay. Let's go! Recker, take the wheel!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Our evac is gone. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone, Fortress is tracking you. Secondary direction route. Follow the road 3 clicks west.
Copy, Fortress, on route. Where's the chopper?
No, no, I'm looking!
Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Doug, breathe slowly. You'll be fine. We'll get you home. You're gonna be fine.
If the intel we got is right about Admiral Chang and the Russians, none of us is going home.
Anyone else here in the opening of bars with Dixie?
Just hang in there. Speed up, Rhett. Dunn's going into shock.
Pat, what's happening?
Here it comes! Recker, can we shake it?
Not fucking likely.
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already know.
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. that we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jié.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. Jie. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, real target. It'll be war. Now your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Recker, Staff Sergeant Dunn, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happens. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
Haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Cindy, get off!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. We're just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Recker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Rec? The fuck I look, Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through! I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Recker.
Hey, let me see. Gentlemen, come on in.
What are we gonna do? Running in on foot is something. Getting out with the IPs is nothing.
Relax, Pack. We'll get them from the balcony. Leave it to me. Up there. We can get a bird's eye of what's ahead.
That helo does not bode well. Down and across.
Fortress Tombstone, move!
fast. Out. Solid copy. Four out.
Move, move, move!
Come on, Recker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
The fuck is this? Cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Close the fucking door!
Hey, what up?
Shit. I think we just invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right out.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Let's get these fucking VIPs.
Irish, Rick, look at this. What are they expecting?
I think so.
Come on. Up to the VIP lounge. Oh, darn it. Security gate.
Pat, look at the badge.
Give me a second. Not good.
It's going for the roof. Recker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any other claymores, Rick? Get into position.
Thank you. guys. I'm done. Come on, Rick. We're clear to go. Everyone okay? Good break.
Where are we? Floor 40? Floor 40.
Next one's our floor. 41. We're meeting Kovic and the VIPs in suite 38. Go, go. We're close.
Floor 41. VIPs?
38.
Oh, no.
That's our room.
Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there. You boys are late. It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I moved rooms?
Well, if you can move, Kovic, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall is a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in here. Where's the van?
Van? You can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. A significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
老公，你别说话，你别动，你需要好好地休息。 My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it, I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
What, are we stealing choppers now?
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what...
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go, ready. Go!
Heads down. Stay close.
Let's go, Recker. This doesn't work. We're fucked.
We got no choice now. You clear the way. Sir, ma'am, wait here.
You're all right. We go up.
Careful, Wreck.
Everybody on board now!
Go, 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 move!
Fortress Tombstone 4.
Hope 4 Fortress. Roger. VIPs are inbound in a seized enemy helo. One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over. Understood. Stand by.
You're so messed up.
Tombstone, make your way down.
Claustrophobic in these things?
Man, pack is not the elevators that bother me. It's the height thing. I can't take it. Are you fucking kidding me?
What? I love this song. It's a good freaking song. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Recker.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fortress Tombstone 4, say again your last.
Say again. Do not hold current position. Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the ship. Fortress out.
Drop up on the planet.
Quick sweep.
Okay.
man. This place is out of control.
You're preaching to the choir.
Thank you. And here, please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
Americans, good. We can use your help. Get in here!
Eyes open, Recker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Nihoma? It's okay.
We are. You can stay away from the window. I wish I loved. We're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
People are fighting back. But Chang's forces are too strong. We're trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Recker, let's move. See the tank wreck? We need explosives to punch through its armor.
How we doing on time?
Not good, I think.
We take it out and secure a river transport out of the city.
That patrolling armor? It's in our way.
Take a look at this from above.
What about that building? Down to the water and get out of here.
Recker, you first. Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out a civilian boat over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon. Over.
Fortress, are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again, Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
Tell me what just happened.
people!
We have to get them out of here to safety.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come. Shit. It's dead.
These boats. All these people, man, they're sitting ducks.
Follow us! Follow us! We'll get you to safety!
Irish, what are you doing?
Can't just leave them here back.
Follow us! We'll get you to USS Valkyrie!
You know your mind, Irish?
In my right mind back!
Follow us! Follow us now! We'll get you to safety! Come on!
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in, over. Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And, sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thrashing about. Bad dream?
Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours about up anyway. I'm amazed that you're able to sleep at all after what happened.
It's fucking roasting in here. It's like there's no air anywhere on this ship.
By the way, Irish swam by.
Didn't there wake you? I'm telling you, man, you gotta steal sleep while you can. Peace, Reverend.